Hello, welcome. Today I'll show you the Multifiber Tool 3 from Solid Optics. It's a little blue device, USB device, with an SFP, XFP, QSFP slot and a way for an LC patch here to read the power level. I'm here in the Solid Optics test lab. I took a couple of the switches. Here's a Cisco Arista Juniper HP Aruba Extreme Brocade and a Huawei. And I'll just give you a little demonstration of the functionality of it. I'll connect this to the Android phone, put an SFP in there, optical recoding. You can see this optic is coded for Juniper. I'll just code this for Cisco, change the brand, and it will now connect to our coding servers. You need an internet connection to do the recoding. That's because the coding is generated on our coding servers and it will send the code back and put it on the optic. And now I'm changing the brand from Juniper to a Cisco device, so this optic can be used in a Cisco device. I can easily plug it in a Cisco device here and it worked. The second part I'll demonstrate is the DWM tuning. I will tune the optic. I'll first read out what the current channel of this SFP Plus tunable is. This is on 25. I'll just go to the list. I'll tune it to channel 40. And this is tuning the DWM, setting it to the frequency DWM 40. I'll plug it in the Juniper device here and show you that it is tuned to the correct channel. It will take a couple of seconds to boot up the optic in this switch. And you can see it's channel 40. The last functionality that I would like to demonstrate is the reading of a power level with the Android. I just go to the menu, power reading. I use just a regular LC patch and you can see the power level is minus 0.37 dBm. These are the functionalities of the Multifiber tool. You need internet to recode the optics. You can only do this with a Solid Optics transceiver because it's a service tool to our clients. You cannot use original or other brand optics to code it with it. If you want to use it for Android, for Mac, for PC or for Linux, just go to the website mft.solid-optics.com, which is written on the label as well. Thank you very much for watching.